German shepherds were originally bred in Germany in the late 19th century. They were originally bred as herding dogs but are now commonly used as police and military dogs. German shepherds have been trained to detect cancer cells in humans through scent detection technology. They are highly adaptable and can thrive in a variety of environments, from rural farms to urban apartments. They have a strong sense of smell and are often used for search and rescue missions.